where you can pull the pin, and then you press the tilde key to open up console, you let go of left click, and then press tilde again, and now I don't have to hold my mouse to hold the grenade.